Hey guys, what is up? Today I was playing with my brother.
Hey guys.
Guys, my brother's an actual cook, so
Good minister.
Yeah, Cookerson should be in there. guys, first game of the day. Sorry guys, I don't know why it's going. Oh, we know we'll get a ton of money.
Is that a bit more free? That means a jackpot.
Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments, much more of a big deal.
Wait, you sat out your controller?
These days, and...
Sorry about this, guys. It's just... Yeah, it's these controls. I know that trainer gets annoying, so I'll take it off for you.
Right. Let's get into it, guys.
The fans certainly play a bigger part.
It's Burnley today, and they face Stuttgart. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Well, the manager's come with a reputation. Whether he can sustain it really starts today, with his debut match in this friendly.
Yeah, and
this is how they love to play on the break. You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Short corner.
Yes.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It is corner after corner. It's short the corner this time. Gone for the ball. Corner given after that tackle. They've gone short with the corner. Westwood could get the ball into the box now. But looked promising and then broke down. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Alex treads it through. Space to try and hit it now. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did. Just clipped it. So unlucky.
Really in the clear now. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
It's looking good, this move. Try one now. And it's a corner now. decided to take a short corner this time.
Supporting player alongside.
Must take the lead here.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. And that will be a throw.
Gudmundsson.
Westwood. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
It's really interesting, Alan, to see these pre-season tournaments, and we're in the early stages of this one here in Europe, of course, as to which players may be. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Refs gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Cleared away by the defender.
Could whip it in from here.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now, can he take them on? Barnes! Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Gentner. That's good movement forward here.
Good challenge here.
Threading it through.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
And he could get away here. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
That's going to be a throw, not a corner, although some thought otherwise. Steven Zuber
trying to pick out someone in the centre. Keeper goes with a fist here. Oh, he's through. He's in now. Still a...
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Opportunity in a wider area. In with a chance, and he's caught that right for just...
Guys, if you want, we'll try and sign Ronaldo.
Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Still got a bit to do. Barnes! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Daniel Di Davi.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
But not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
Westwood.
Jack Cork. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Now he can cross it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Westwood.
take the lead. Out in front of goal. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Westwood. Daniel Di Davi. Steven Zuber. Can really get at the opposition here. Maybe he'll cross it here. Put into the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. And now he's looking for some support. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Throw in now. And now we're going to have an alteration. Gudmundsson. Barnes! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. And it's in for the goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Oh,
Steven Zuber. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Gudmundsson. Westwood. One of the sides is going to make a change. Wood. And this could be a really good move from Burnley. They've got the ball back by that interception. Jack Cork. Steven Zuber. Gonzalez. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Oh, it's got to be. Oh, we've had to wait for this first goal. And to be honest with you, it's come against the balance of the match to this point. But they have defended well. And now they've managed to find an attack that has found a way past. The goalkeeper hasn't had too much to do, in truth. And they lead by the first goal of the game. It's late in the game. It could be decisive. Daniel Di Davi. Steered through. Could whip it in from here. Gonzalez. Only partially away from danger.
Pressure to absorb. High up the pitch.
Well, you can't knock the fans. They're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Daniel Di Davi. Attacking well here. And the whistle's gone for the last.
Guys, I think we're gonna do it on 90 now. 90. We're all born with the good in us. Not 4 minutes. Hello.
Right.
Guys, where's our money? Guys, once I ran over this kid in rugby.
I'm trying to get mom to send me a video on the foot of YouTube. Sorry if this YouTube channel is a bit everywhere, guys. It's just. It's basically just a little.
That was my football.
Well, it may be a pre-season tournament, but semi-finals are always exciting. This is the European International Cup, of course.
Yeah, a lot at stake here, Martin, which is a departure from my day when you could get fit away from the glare of publicity, but these boys have put on a good show so far.
Schalke play in this game today, and they play Burnley. Schalke's lineup today, Benjamin Stampouli plays with Matija Nastasic as the centre-backs.
And they've gone with two up front today.
This is the Burnley lineup. Tom Heaton starts in goal. Jack Cork starts with Ashley Westwood in central midfield. In attack, Chris Wood joins up front.
In with a chance.
Back into play off the crossbar.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Well, this attack, he might be through.
Real chance. Oh, just saved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
It's a quick break. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Right from the kickoff.
That
they look like scoring they have now.
Shot from the off. And what a good goal.
Ow.
Schalke in front here. Wood. Guido Burgstaller. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Caligiuri. Jack Cork. Wood. Trying to get the ball. Sebastian Rudy. Given away by Schalke. Taylor. Jack Cork. Westwood. Wood.
This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Wood. Taking on the defenders.
Now the shot!
Saved by the keeper. Jack Cork.
Here's the shot.
Scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level, both sides have scored here now. Guido Burgstaller.
And a battered man.
Sebastian Rudy.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Westwood. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had her, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Oh, it was bad. Is this semi-finals? Shall we end? Could we end it on penalties?
Sebastian Rudy. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high. Let's just drop back to that equalising goal, Alan.
Yeah, maybe giving the keeper a chance with the height of the shot, but it was enough to beat him. Stop that one going in.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So Schalke, a goal down. Here's Stombouli.
Pretty late, the challenge.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And this could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. I think the momentum's just shifted.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams. And they're trading goal for goal in the game. Ochipka. Now Stombouli. Guido Burgstaller.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Gets his cross in.
That was whipped into a good area, but no one could get there to convert the opportunity. It's another goal!
Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. So we restart it with Schalke in front. Down at half-time. The half-time whistle confirms that, but down only just.
So here we go for the second half. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's a good place to win the ball here. Throw for Schalke.
Sané.
Sebastian Rudy. Ochipka. No cross, good block. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
The shot's on! Shot blocked here. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Gone short with the corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He's got it away. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Westwood. Shoots! Sure, getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Now, Stambouli. Caligiuri. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Matija Nastasic. Far too close across to the keeper. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Lovely, incisive pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Our transfer update involves Juventus and their signing, which is now confirmed.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts. Isn't a small figure, but loads of...
And here's the shot. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Wood. Now, this is an interesting attack. Westwood, in powerfully there. Sané, trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Well, it was a foul, but Burnley can play on. They've still got... Can put them in front here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And it is a goal kick. Substitution coming up for Schalke.
Oh, that was good, guys.
Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. The break is definitely on. Attacking well here. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
Corner. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Guido Burgstaller.
There's only a minute to go.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Well, penalties on the agenda here, and that's what we need to settle this contest.
Yeah, it's 3-3.
Oh, it's penalties. Straight penalties.
First kick coming up, maybe the hardest. Some will say less pressure. Certainly very important right now. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing.
Here's the next penalty taker.
Driven into the corner.
Oh, how do you like it?
Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given.
So next up to take the penalty.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances.
That side.
Into the middle of the goal. He scored.
Ready to go. The next penalty taker.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
It's time to step up.
Oh dear. When you try that and it doesn't work, you do look as though egg is all over your face.
Well, if they lose this, he's not going to be popular in that dressing room.
And he scores his penalty.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Oh, too close. Keeper's kept it out. So the spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. And he's put it away to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.
Yes, guys. The mic was out.
And he's put it away to get the winning penalty.
That's how we do it around here, guys. Nah.
Yeah.
One more game, we'll just...
No,
because it's the final now.
They're who we won. No, they're who we lost to in group stage, our first game. It'll be a big game, won't it?
Yeah.
Right. Leave it there.
Guys.